As Nagin 4 is gearing up for its grand finale in the coming weeks, actor Geetanjali Tikekar, who's known for her roles in shows like Kasauti Zindagi Ke and His Pyar Ko Kya Naam Do Ek Baar Phir, says her antagonist role in the show was challenging. In an interview, Geetanjali said, "I had never attempted a supernatural genre like Nagin. It was a challenge as an actor to embrace the character, as there's no real reference to relate to. Though it was a short stint, it will be a memorable one." However, Geetanjali had a great time shooting for her role for Nagin 4 in Jaisalmer. She said, "The outdoor schedule in Jaisalmer was one memorable experience. My co-actors, including my husband, will agree that it was one of their best professional experiences ever." The show has garnered a lot of appreciation for its original and unique concept. Now that Ekta Kapoor announced its fifth season, fans are excited to witness what's next in the series.